Of course, Mac gestures work with Mac applications. But with Parallels Desktop, Mac gestures can work with Windows applications also. Here are some examples using the rotation gesture. First, in Corel Painter 2021. Next, in the Maps application included in Windows 10. Next, in the Microsoft Whiteboard application. And lastly, in the Snip and Sketch utility in Windows 10. Thanks for watching.